Hey guys, Sebastian here. I wanted to make a video about how to build the Daedalus wallet and the Cardano settlement layer from scratch on Ubuntu, or probably any Linux or Unix-based operating system. The reason I'm making this video is because there's been recently a lot of interest in the Cardano ecosystem due to the recent rise in price. However, there's currently no Linux wallet available. And so this is one problem, and also a lot of people have been trying to contribute to the code base and become contributors to their Cardano project, but have had trouble getting the project up and running. If you think this video is helpful, I'll put a donation link at the end of the video, and please consider donating. So right now what I've got set up is a Oracle virtual box machine with a fresh installation of Ubuntu. If you don't know how to set up a virtual box, you can just search up online. It's very easy. It doesn't take too long to set up. So if you're running your own Linux machine, then this is not a problem. If you're running this on Windows or whatnot, and you want to set up a virtual machine, and then just look into the Oracle virtual box. All right. So first thing you're gonna want to do is open up your browser of choice and go to github.com. So GitHub is a website for hosting open source projects, and that's where all the Cardano projects start. If you don't have an account, feel free to sign up. Otherwise, just log into your existing account. So I'm just gonna log into my account right now. And here there's gonna be your projects hosted, and feel free to just look up the Cardano project. So here's going to be the Cardano settlement layer project, and then this is the wallet, the Daedalus wallet. So here are the two projects. Now that you've got your GitHub account set up, you're gonna want to fork these projects with the fork button up here. So once you click the fork button on both these projects, it'll create a version of these projects in your account. So you'll see here in my repositories for my account, I have two projects now, the Daedalus and the Cardano settlement layer project. So you're gonna need to fork these projects in order to have your own working copy. To copy these projects down to your local machine, you're gonna want to open the terminal. And first, sudo apt install git. And just type in your password. And this will install git on your local machine, which you will need to manage all these projects. So just wait a minute until it downloads. All right. So now that we have git set up, we're just going to go in our documents folder and just do git clone, and then from your web page, if you click this clone and download, you'll get a link right here. So if you copy this link, paste it in, it'll start cloning the project to your local disk. So you're gonna have to do this for the Daedalus project and also the Cardano settlement layer. Even if you only want to build the wallet, you're going to need both of these installed on your computer. They depend. The Daedalus wallet depends on this Cardano settlement layer being set up. So let's get clone this one also. And now that it's done, if you just check your repository, or sorry, your folder, there should be the two projects here installed locally. Now that you have these projects set up locally, if you go to the Cardano settlement layer project, there will be a list of steps at the bottom that tell you how to set up. So if you see here, there's a link to building from source. And just remember that these steps are accurate, as of January 7th, 2017, and therefore these steps may change in the future. And so this video may become outdated and the steps may change, and just keep that in mind. So here we have a list of steps, and so the first step is to get the next package manager. So we're gonna copy this link right here into our terminal. Alright, and you also, if you made a fresh install, you may not have a curl yet. So just set up curl. And once you have that set up, then just run this command. This will take a certain amount of time to install. You see you've got 4 minutes left, or maybe not. So I'll see you guys once this is done. Alright, we're back, and Nick has finished setting up. So lastly, you can either log off and log back in again, or you can just copy this line right here, and just paste that back in. And then next, you're going to have to follow these last two commands right here to set up Nix for your project. And then once you run this command, it'll open up your editor. So this is opening it via, but you can change this to any text editor you want. And you're just going to want to put in these two lines right here. Alright. And now that that's done, just ignore the rest of the steps down here. And instead, go up to the how-to and click on connect to cluster. And now that you're here, you're going to want to run this line right here inside your Cardano folder. Just run it in here. And then this will take a little while. And so while you're waiting for that, I suggest you open up a second terminal. And in this one, open up your Daedalus project. And here, run npm install. Alright, and if you don't have npm set up yet, I suggest you look up nvm, which is a node version manager. And they should have a setup command right here using curl. So just run that. And then now I'll just type in nvm install 6.7.0. Oh, close and reopen your terminal. Okay, sure. So just close. Reopen, type that in. Oops, wrong one. NVM install 6.7.0. And this will install the specific version of Node that you will need for this project. So now again, if you just type in npm install, oh, whoops, we're going to have to go back to our directory. So just let's go back to well, here and then npm install. And this will also take a little while as it downloads all the dependencies for the Daedalus project. So right now we're going to pause the video and we'll be back briefly once all of this finishes running. All right, hey guys. We're back now, much later, after all this has done compiling. And now, if you go to your Cardano folder, just over here, there should now be a file called connect-to-mainnet, right? So if you just run connect-to-mainnet, if you're lucky, it will work. If you get this error right here, where you see it says error with the YAML file not found, This is due to a bug that's currently in the repository, and you're gonna have to fix it manually. So essentially what happened is that they had a configuration file, and at some point somebody moved it to another folder, and then they forgot to change the script to also move the path of file. So to fix this error manually, if this error still exists when you're following these steps, just go over here, click properties, and then permissions change from read only to read and write. Close this, open with view all applications, go to gedit, and here you can see there's going to be the configuration file right here. And here it's in the folder Cardano-SL node configuration, but you're going to want to change that to lib. Now, once you change that, if you go back over here and rerun connect to mainnet, then now everything should work fine. So now you're officially running your node and all this works. And now the last thing you want to do is go back to your wallet and type npm dev run, which will set up the Daedalus wallet. And I just made a small typo, it's run dev, not dev run. So now it will set up, do some bit of cleanup work, and it will connect to your node that you're running. So note that even though, even if you only care about running the wallet, if you do not have this node running at the same time, you'll get an error saying connection not found or something similar of the sort. So be sure that you've run the Cardano SL connect to mainnet script before starting up your wallet. So this will take maybe a minute or so to launch up. But once you see the UI pop up, it will stay connecting and it's already syncing your wallet. So this thing in the background here is running your instance and syncing everything up. All right, so we're back here about a minute later. So here we can see it's compiled successfully, all the files. And here we have our wallet that just opened up. And here, now we have the setup, so you can go through all the wallet setup. This console right here, you can just close it. And once you set up the language, go through these terms, yada yada yada. Don't send because you're just gonna be a developer. Now you can see we're already at 2.8% synced. And if you just let this run for a little while, you'll eventually have synced up to the network and you'll be able to use your developer wallet. Just a final reminder as we get to the end of this video, compiling from source is carries a certain amount of risk to it. You're not using a pre-built binary, and so when you're compiling directly from the GitHub branch as opposed to using a pre-release binary, there's always a chance that you'll run into some bugs. So just be warned that this is not quite as safe as using one of the pre-built binaries, but currently it's the best option you have for Linux, and it's the only option you have if you want to develop and contribute to the Cardano project. So lastly, I just want to ask everybody that if you thought this video was helpful and you would like me to continue working on this project, as I would like to do, I would like to be more involved with the Cardano project. It's only really possible through your support. So if this video saved you an hour of your life, or sorry, not an hour, but maybe a day of your life that it would took you to figure out how to set up all this project by yourself, then please donate accordingly. I've put my donation link in this video and in the description below. Any amount helps and really shows your support and encourages me to, keep working on this project. You're also welcome to follow me on Twitter. I've also put my Twitter link there. And if you're interested in talking more about this project, feel free to reach out to me anytime. Thank you very much.